Hi guys, I'm Jay, and welcome to my channel. Alright, so yeah, I think most of the event for anniversary and second anniversary already, and so yeah, I will not talk that again. Well, so today, this video, yeah, will show you guys something in the CS server and maybe some guests, and also I would like to recreate the Star Ascension card, like, because you guys know I very lack of this thing. Well, nevermind, so before that, let's see about this. Yeah, so this is you guys know what is this lah. Well, I not to say want to recharge or anything, and I just want to show you guys about the last two things. Yeah, although it's very expensive, but this may be the next character hints. Yeah, so well, let's see for this. Well, this is the buff gear, and this is orange gear, and yeah, you guys see have a bit different lah. Well, you can see in the picture have some animation, easy, and this is the HP buff, yeah, plus HP, and you can see at below have a sentence. Well, I just direct translate, okay, for you guys. Well, when you block and the when you block and the 10 plus 10 block will transfer to your HP, which means when you block, you will absorb the enemy damage 10% and turn it to your HP. Well, when thinking about the block and monster and the dragon level, yeah, what you guys think? What I can think is about the Kanage Kabuto. Yeah, is it the next limited SSR in the CN server is the Kanage Kabuto Berserk mode? I don't know. Well, and let's see for this. And this is the special, yeah, what is it called? I don't know, but yeah, it's for the figure, and this is a new one. And well, you can see the what it's called, the style. Yeah, how do you think the style? It's something like the Subterranean King mode, Subterranean Nightmare mode. Yeah, the color. Or maybe the Kanage Kabuto, but I don't know lah. I just guess. But this is the dragon level. But when talking about dragon level, what we can think is, yeah, I think the three berserk mode, yeah, Deep Sea King, Kanage Kabuto, and the Subterranean King, the Deep Sea King, yeah, also the dragon level, I think. Well, do you guys think maybe the next character will be that? Maybe lah. Well. So, nah, never mind lah. Even the next character coming out, I still didn't have enough of voucher. Never mind lah. Well. Alright. So now let's go to replay the Star Ascension card lah. Although I just have 66, but never mind. Well, then let's go to recruit lah. So my target is just 60 only. Yeah, I just get until here. For others, I'm not enough, and I think in the future I also not enough for that. Never mind. So I just recruit for what I have now. So let's go. 1, 2. Wait, red up, right? Wait. You say red up, but you just give me some time. No. Okay, already 60. Ayo, your set life. Just get like something, just so less. Ayo, yeah. Set life, guys. But now, my luck, I know my very bad luck. Okay, let's see this. This is monster defense. A class defense, but it has my luck today. Really, really, really bad. Tiger again. Now, my luck. Let me just improve. But I don't think it's enough. But let me see which is better. Speed. This is critical. Have low have attack, and this is damage rate. Have 3. Well. I think damage rate lah. Increase. Well. So you can see my child and bearer BP is the highest now. And the stat the damage is the highest also already. But the HP is still not really much. But now I might slowly. But in the future I might not really because for the awaken this I didn't make it. So let's see what will happen in the future. Well, also let me just also recreate this at least into stage 2. Pang. Bang. Again, bang. Will I get a call? Dang. Hey, actually, I shouldn't make this today due to my bad luck. But never mind, I already done. Alright, get a call. Okay, get into the next stage. So, for this, they made after you get into a next stage, you cannot back to the previous stage. Never mind for me, this stage didn't have anything good. Well, for this, maybe this is a bit, just one this thing, but just left one and others is useless thing, then my luck. Okay, for this, I will keep more dash first, and then we'll go there, because, I just feel without getting a lot of guard, then it is difficult to get it. Well. Alright. And I think I think that's all for this video. And just hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys for watching and bye bye.